Yep. I'm in Wyoming. Battery died on the video camera, so I missed videoing some very nice scenery as I stopped at the highest point on Interstate 80 back just after I got out of Cheyenne. There was a thick fog this morning as I got out of Cheyenne, and took me about 45 minutes to drive out of it. It was real thick. It was really strange, and then all of a sudden just drove right out of it. And now I'm in the wide open spaces of Wyoming, as you can see. And the grasslands are giving way to sort of this scrubby sort of sage stuff. And there have been some kind of mountains, but now it's kind of like being on the moon out here. So anyway, Liz, sorry you missed some of the nicer scenery in Wyoming. Hopefully as I get on into Idaho, there'll be some pretty stuff to video. I'm going to stop tonight in Twin Falls, Idaho. But I have to cross through some of Utah, just the northeastern corner of Utah, to get there. Not a whole lot out here between here and there. But it's not quite as arid as that Arizona desert that we crossed down south of here. You can see evidence that there's still some things growing here. It's open rangeland, though. I'll do more later. Stopped at this rest area where you can see, I don't know if you can see that, the interstate back that way. And there's my rig in the middle of the scenery. Open here. Pretty sparse kind of place. It's kind of pretty, those cliffs off in the distance. I don't know if you can see them on this video or not. I can hardly see them on the screen. Oh well. Same rest area, but I just realized the trucks would stop going by. A little bit better view. Nothing but trucks out here today. It's Sunday. It's right about 11:30. Well, local time is probably 10:30.